We begin tonight with an update on a fatal shooting in Santa Maria this weekend. Police have identified the man killed in the shooting as 40-year-old Robert Valencia. The shooting happened at 11:50 p.m. Saturday on the 400 block of North Railroad. Police say two men were shot and taken to the hospital. Valencia died at the hospital from his injuries. The condition of the other victim is still unknown at this time, and no arrests have been made.